A 1,000-year-old church built by Otto the Great, the Holy Roman Emperor who greatly extended the influence of the Catholic Church in Europe, has been found under a cornfield in Germany. Archaeologists have confirmed that they've uncovered the foundation walls of a large church at the rediscovered royal palace of Helfter. It's near the town of Eisleben in the German state of Saxony-Anhalt. The church was discovered early last month, and its foundation walls have now been fully uncovered. According to a statement from the team researching the site, there is evidence of two stays at the site by Otto I and his son Otto II the Red, with the former attending the church's inauguration. With a length of 30 metres and a width of around 20 metres, Otto had effectively built a church that resembles a miniature cathedral. The church was founded before 968 AD and is believed to have been consecrated to Saint Radegund, the Thuringian princess who's also the patron saint of several churches in France and England, including Jesus College in the city of Cambridge.